what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming.
Please join me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one visible with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
can't win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Have the deepest commitment, the most serious mind.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Try that again. Good evening. And welcome to the most important moments of our program. We've seen some incredible weapons just now, but some of the ancient weapons were even more fearsome than the ones you just saw. Archery. Yes, archery. One of the oldest sports still practiced is closely linked to the development of civilization. As a cultural advance, it was comparable to the discovery of fire or the invention of the wheel. The bow and arrow have their roots in civilizations going back over 60,000 years. 60,000 years. In fact, it's generally believed that the South Africans were using archery, bows, and arrows that long ago. Luke, would you bring a bow to the stage? Luke Skywalker has a bow here. This is a bow that's a recurve bow. Some of you may have shot these. These were used by the Mongols for their mounted horsemen. They were made out of thin laths of wood, fastened together with pieces of horn and cattle sinew. They were a fearsome weapon. They were incredibly powerful, and they were the most formidable weapons used in warfare until the invention of the revolving pistol. Today, the bow and arrow remain an important hunting instrument. In fact, it's been an Olympic sport since 1900. Thank you, Luke. So for you Weebelos twos especially, with all this history of archery going back, how many years? 60,000 years. Why is your most impressive accomplishment known as the arrow of light? The arrow of light. Well, what could be more appropriate? The arrow is a powerful tool. It flies straight and true. It allows you to win contests, earn the respects of others, and it might even help you survive someday. And for you tonight, as you become a Boy Scout, its path leads you to some of the most incredible adventures you will ever have in your entire life. You know, I have a problem. The only problem is all of your names, all your Weebelo 2 names, were lost in this galactic warfare that we saw. Oh, wait, what's happening here? Oh my God, it's Yoda! Yoda! Yoda is the most powerful Jedi Master in the universe. In fact, Yoda has trained all of the other Jedi Masters in the universe, and he's done that for over 800 years. So what do you have there, Yoda? You have a microphone? Yeah, but I have a microphone. Oh, I see. You are a wise one. So Yoda's saying, why don't we just have you all tell us your name with this microphone. That's a great idea. So I'm going to have you give that to the princess over here. And what we're going to do is have you introduce yourselves, your name, if you can remember your pack, probably on your shirt if you didn't, and if you've selected a troop, which troop you're going to. So we're going to have the Jedis come up, if they would please. And if you are a Weeble of Two and you haven't yet come up, please come up and assemble over on this side. Yeah, stand over on that side. And the Jedis will impart you with the power of the Force as you enter Boy Scouts. And if the troop representatives would come over here and greet your new members, if you have some. And Han Solo will give you your arrow. Okay? Princess, take it away.
Dakota, 47 and troop 47. Cal, pack 47. Brecken, Hamlin.
AJ, pack 47.
Welcome to the game.
Owen, pack 360, going to troop 360.
Caden, pack 39.
Derek, pack 39.
Nick, pack 39, 766.
Ethan White, pack 327.
Don't forget to
pay for
Keegan,
227.
327.
Kian, pack 47, troop 47.
Tyler Lee, pack 47.
Russ Ripple, pack 47.
Josiah, pack 360, going into troop 360.
Chase Law. Oh, forgot my pack. 67?
Griffin, going into troop 33, pack 86.
Mike going into pact 33 troop.
All right.
Roman Wright, pack 86, 37.
Brandon Uncle, pack 46, troop 5200.
Brady Verge, pack 46.
Anthony, pack 27.
Michael, pack 555, going into troop 560.
Will, pack 86.
John, pack 27, troop 42.
Abe, pack 27, troop 42.
Tyler, pack 27.
Ethan, pack 33, troop 8.
Nicholas, pack 86, troop 33.
Cole, pack 85, troop 8.
Caleb, pack 33.
Henry, pack 134, going to troop 766.
Noah, pack 134.
Tate, pack 85, troop 8.
Trey, pack 43, troop 42.
Oliver, pack 33. Going to troop 766.
Leo, 43, 42.
Tristan, 46.
Caleb, 46.
Leo, pack 9, troop 100.
Alec, pack 9, troop 100.
Lucas Millsap, pack 9, troop 100.
Ryder Rossman, 214.
Alex, 214.
Lucas, I forgot, 214.
Nicholas, 37, going into 214.
Caden, 42.
Awesome.
Reed, pack 9, troop 100.
Paxton, troop 9, pack 9, and troop 100.
Dane, pack 214, troop 14.
Harrison.
Pack 214.
Griffin, pack 214.
Don't forget to say your troop if you guys have one.
Evan, pack 87, troop 766.
Brady, pack 87, troop 766.
Say your name and then your troop number, or your pack number and then troop number.
Ethan, pack 46, troop 333.
Grady, pack 39, troop 766.
Jacob, pack 39 to troop 66.
Henry, pack 120.
Cameron Duncan, pack 222.
Aiden, pack 134, going to 766.
Hayden, 766.
Daniel, 214.
Jacob, pack 214.
Zachary, pack 100, troop 42.
Jack, pack 100.
Dominic, pack 55.
Will, pack 55.
Nicholas, pack 44.
Donnie, pack 55.
Mason, pack 134, troop 766.
Colton Klein, pack 134, troop 766.
Daniel, pack going into pack 27, going into troop 42.
Kane, pack 27, troop 42.
Bryce, pack 27, troop 42.
Ava, pack 87, and troop 766.
Ryan, pack 46, troop 8.
Eli, pack 25, troop 42.
Ryan, pack 25, troop 28.
Jack, 26.
Dylan, pack 100, going into troop 42.
Bradley, pack 100, going into troop 100.
Leo, pack 43.
Luke, pack 100, troop 100.
Efren, pack 58, going to 360.
Robert, pack 58, going to 360.
Evan, pack 86, going into 33.
Xander Spearman, pack 58.
Gabe, pack 134.
Sam, pack 10, troop 33.
Carter, pack 10, troop 33.
Ben, pack 10, troop 33.
Taylor, pack 80.
Dallas, 86. And going to
show. So what was that rumor about Boy Scouts wasn't popular anymore? You guys hear that? You didn't get the message, did you? It's awesome. That was incredible. Hey, I want to talk to you Weeble of Ones a minute. You guys Weeble of Ones? Can you prove it? How? Well, I want to talk to you guys a minute because you Weeble of Ones are entering the most important year of your scouting, okay? The hard work that you put in this year will pay dividends for you, and next year you'll be in that position, okay? And ready to enjoy all the cool things. Hey, do any of you Weeble Ones play sports? What sport? Basketball, baseball, And taekwondo. How about here? Only taekwondo. What is it? Bowling. Any curling guys here? Taekwondo. Tennis. Okay, so you guys that play sports, have you ever heard the expression, you play like you practice? You ever heard that? Never heard that? You need a new coach. You play like you practice. And what that means is, if you practice hard, and if you practice the things that the coach thinks will help you win, then you will win, okay? So we're going to show you, for just a few minutes, how we practice in Venture Crew 2000. And we're going to send you off an experience right now that no one in scouting has ever had, okay? You guys are on the leading edge. So what it's going to start with, we have a performance prepared for you on an instrument here that is the only one of its kind in America. We had this instrument built for us in Italy. There's not another one in America. And here to play it is Joshua Lyman. He's an Eagle 766, former president of Crew 2000, currently a student at the University of Iowa. Eagle Scout and Hawkeye, take it away.
This place can be a little rough. I'm ready for anything.
Some of the production people that did amazing work and all of the production people that were here tonight. So will all the characters line up here in front? Can you guys scooch back just a little bit so all the characters can get lined up here? All the folks that were out in the audience and playing and doing crazy things. Everybody here worked hard, but there are some people that worked amazingly hard. Everything you saw tonight was programmed. It had to be programmed in a line of code. There were thousands of lines of code that had to be laid down. And the two guys who did most of it, I'd like to stand back here, Kyle Young and Keegan McRae. Stay standing, guys. They were mentored by our crew advisor, Josh Svensson, sitting next to them. Josh Lyman, who you saw up here on the laser harp. Paul Lyman, the Sith. Everything that we need to be have built, Paul built for us. Chris Jensik, who was back there on the soundboard, we rented his brain for the entire show. And the most amazing part of the show, in my opinion, Nick Singleton, who played Star Wars music on a centuries-old violin for you tonight. Hey guys, would you just join hands and give them a big bow for everybody, okay? One big bow. Ready, set, go! Okay, there's one last thing I want to talk to you about. We produced this event tonight. We were asked to do it, and we were happy to do it, and thank you for that opportunity. We've also been asked to program the Red Cedar Spring Campery. We are going to do that for you. So if you like this show, it's going to be a different kind of show, but it's going to be fun. And you're going to be there to see the Cabo Action Shooting Range, which is a ridiculous name for a shooting range. It's going to be renamed that day, that weekend, to the Legends Corral, and if you're 14 or older, you will shoot a pistol, a rifle, and a stagecoach shotgun at that range. If you're a Boy Scout, not yet 14, you will shoot a rifle and a shotgun at that range. If you're a Weeblo, you'll shoot air rifles at that range. And if you're not yet a Weeblo, you will shoot BB guns at that range. So that will now be owned by us at the Red Cedar Camperee. It's open for registration. I'll bet Stephen has some opportunity there. Speaking of Stephen, what are you doing over there? You waving something around? What's going on? Wow, usually when the DE says, I need to see you, that's not a good thing.
So, did you guys have fun? I can't hear you. Did you guys have fun? I think they had fun. All right, so, as Dave mentioned, none of this could have been done without the help of these guys and with Venture Crew 2000. So on behalf of the Hawkeye Area Council, we would like to present this thank you plaque for all of the work that you guys have done. And you guys definitely did a lot of work.
Very cool. Look at that. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, one last thing. Mr. Lyman, we call him Shay Paul, developed 12 special recipes for cupcakes that recall the imagery of 12 Star Wars characters, personally built 600 fonda types to put on the tops. So you have a choice of 12 different flavors. The Venture Crew families bake 600 cupcakes. Hope that's enough. It may not be, I don't know. I hope it's not good enough, but it's gonna come close. So with that, the VR guys will be in the back. If you're Weeblo 2 and didn't get a chance to do that, you can give another shot at it and see if you can get in that. And then, hey, take a picture with your favorite character, okay? Thanks for coming. Enjoy.